Even after this stage, she's still very engaged in singing. In fact, she has a band. She's actually working as part of his band even after this stage. She said that the largest or the highest cash prize she received so far is 20,000 pesos. So that says a lot. Okay, so without further ado, our first contestant, let us all welcome Miss Jocelyn Iglesias.
Stay.